We are here. The final episode. Conquer. Ah, yes. It's so good to be here. Alright, cool. But we're here. Conquer, the final episode of the season. I really would like to see what happens. So no more playing around. Let's get straight into it. You still here, girl? Girl, I need you to get your stuff together.
Where's my uniform? Well, watch.
What? Into the sauce we go. Yo, why play middle ground when we could just go straight into the sauce?
Hey, what are you doing here? You're coming with me.
What? What?
You are Starbuck.
Hey, guess what I found? A unicorn!
Ooh, where'd you find that?
Oh, just in the other world, at the top of the waterfall.
Other world?
Other world?
So they all go to different worlds.
I almost did that. Hey, where are you going?
To see if there's more worlds. Come on!
Okay.
Look, we're not following Marco's plans because they're good. We're following them because he's Marco. He is gonna come up with another terrible one. And when that one doesn't work out, he'll come up with another.
Oh man.
And then
self-esteem being beaten down.
He's our leader. Cause he's just dumb enough to never give up.
Alright, sure, why not?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Hey, inspirational speech and all, but I ain't getting my dang soul sucked out of me.
We'll take a group photo.
I'm in.
Hey, let's see what's up there.
This is dumb. This world is dumb. Let's go.
Okay.
I feel like there was something really important there.
We want to go next.
Hey.
Also, her handprints were there.
Over here.
Hey. Tardina, the ears.
No one.
Callie.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
I make it things worse for yourself. I got this. And that takes care of that.
Nah, it doesn't.
She's gone.
It's like they're.
She wasn't supposed to be here.
Aw, now I'm all alone.
You're not supposed to be here either.
Over here, guys.
Idiot.
Run! Not today, you turd!
I hate you, Tad. I actually hate you now.
Mark, it's over. We're the only ones left. I don't think the Magnificent Two is enough to stop her.
You're right, Tom. But someone needs to go warn Star. I'll stay and buy you both some time.
Gone.
Wow. No hesitation.
What are you doing?
You're a smart girl, figure it out.
But aren't you gonna savor this? I'm Princess
Yeah. That was a serious kick.
What happened? Marco? Marco!
Marco!
Run. My queen, Samarco's expedition has returned.
Marco! Tom?
I tried, Star.
What happened? Where's Marco?
Oh, he can use magic? He can use magic, and he's a king.
What did he do? Meteora?
I'm so dumb.
What?
I'm an idiot!
Don't say that.
Okay, forget the magic sanctuary!
What? But Meteora? Find us in the underworld. We'll be safe and very, very warm.
What the?
What?
Dad? What am I doing? I can't leave.
Star?
I am the queen and these are my people. I have to stay and fight.
But Meteora will destroy you!
Stay here and take care of Marco.
What? Did you know she could do that?
Yeah, I'm kind of her squire. She's... God. Yo. These people are... technically dead.
Margo!
Isn't it ironic? All that time I was chasing after Princess Tredina, I barely even noticed you. As it turns out, I was chasing after the wrong princess.
Okay, well. Yeah, you gotta learn how to use it, girl. Let's go. Alright, went just cupcakes. Alright. She put in that one hell of a fight. And she doesn't even have the same focus as her mother. You might want to let go. God, yo, this is actually really good. This animation is real nice. Wow. You can't.
You're right. I can't. You want my power? Take it.
What? What? That's my babe. That's my baby girl. That's my girl. Oh. Ooh. Baby.
Midnight. Shri.
down the foot. And it's hitting her hard. Don't.
Aww, I'm just gonna make weird.
Tom! Ah, don't stop. Well, thank you for letting me go with this.
She's gone.
No. Keep it.
Where is my Meteora? I hate this man because I knew he was doing this. I knew he was faking the whole time. I was. God. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I don't know what to say. What can you say? He's been there the whole time. I kind of knew Gloucester was, I had a feeling. I didn't know for sure. But this episode, he did something that, he responded to something that didn't seem like he was crazy. So I kind of suspected that maybe he could have been faking. But damn, I did not see the husband coming. I did not see Meteora turn into a baby coming. I did not see Eclipse just flying away coming. I didn't see all the dead bodies flying around the castle coming. I didn't see that awesome fight scene coming. Gosh. Yo, this is why I love this show. If you ain't hype about this show, I don't know what you're doing. Get your life together. But thank you for watching. It was a great episode. I'm so glad I was able to watch this. And what a time to be alive, man. Star Wars Force of Evil. Yeah, man. They take anime and cartoons, smash them together, and you get this. Yo, Globgore Meteora Eclipsa. And she's no longer queen. So does that mean Eclipse is evil? Or is she just, I don't know. All right, thank you for watching. I need a season 4. But, yo, peace. Oh, like, comment, subscribe if you feel like it.